Yay! Wait, is she the protagonist in this new series? I have no clue.